Gals here, Star here for the Fast Friday, where today we are at KFC, but my KFC is also a Taco Bell, so I just have a Taco Bell bag, not a KFC bag. But today we are doing the Nashville Hot Chicken. So on their website it says, the Colonel's latest creation was inspired by one of Nashville's most famous dishes, featuring a perfect blend of spicy cayenne and smoked paprika. It's available in tenders, chicken littles, and extra crispy chicken. I got the chicken littles. It's actually funny, because when the boyfriend ordered it, he said little chickens, and like the lady just kind of paused, and I whispered to him, and I was like, it's chicken littles. And she like, and then he corrected himself, and then she giggled. So they're definitely little chickens though. So this is not a new product, but is a returning product, and I haven't had it, so this is why I am reviewing it for y'all. Let me bring you in for a close-up. Here is the new Nashville hot chicken, the chicken little. The sauce, it's really soaked up in that bun. It doesn't look like much on the chicken. Looks like there's some mayonnaise. Oh, and the pickles, well, oh yeah, there's two pickles. I believe this is about $1.50. I don't know, they didn't really give me a receipt. Let's get this in my mouth. All right, I am not excited because I don't like spicy. I really don't smell too much heat though. I really feel like this isn't gonna be that bad. It's not drenched. Let's give this a try. A little bit there in the back of the tongue and the throat. It's building. It was definitely like nothing in the beginning. It tasted like a pretty good chicken. I definitely tasted the mayonnaise. This bun, I don't know, it's kind of a boring bun. There's not much going on with it. The sesame seeds are falling off. All right, let's keep going. Where's the heat? As I chew it, it's not spicy. When I stop chewing, it's really in the back of my throat. I think it's the mayonnaise while you're chewing this helps cool it down, but then afterwards you're just hit with that burn. So I don't hate this. I wouldn't buy it again just for the fact that I am getting that burning sensation and it's making it hard to talk. I would like just a normal chicken sandwich with this mayonnaise. This is good mayonnaise. It's a good pickles on it. But it's really burning back here. It's not a fun experience. But the chicken does taste really good. It's a good chicken. But that cayenne does sneak up on you there. Let me know if you've had this, if you've tried it, what you like to get at KFC. And I want to thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a like, subscribe if you already haven't. Leave a comment down below so we can talk. And I'll see you in the next review. Bye.